your product. So I guess I take care of the money that comes in. And I also have a project with Leslie Wong called Fashion Market SF, which we work with new brands to help you make sure that you're ready to go and you're ready to enter market. So you can visit fashionmarketsf.com. We have one more class, it's August 15th. And then we're kind of done with that. But I'm also the founder of Altitude Showroom. So new brands out there, if you need looking for a representation, you can contact me, and if I can take you on, I can probably refer you to someone who can and help you get out there. And there are reps in San Francisco. You don't have to go to LA. You don't have to go anywhere. If you can't make your business happen, you're in San Francisco. So thank you.
And let's open Fashion Week with a bomb!
And you can also discover other products that people are loving around you. And that's a really amazing tool in itself, but additionally, merchants can see the items that people are loving, and everyone is rewarded when the interest in those items peaks. For fashion designers and for retailers that are here, it's a really fun tool, and we're releasing our alpha.
Currently it's on iPhones and iPads, but we'll be releasing it on Android very soon. The idea is, you know, shopping has always been a very interactive social experience. Especially women, we love to go to the mall, try on different outfits, share with friends for opinions. So it is, our objective has been to bring that digitally to your phone. So when you are out shopping in the mall, now you can actually, when you see a particular, let's say, a clothing item or a piece of jewelry.
I think it's a very great opportunity for people to showcase their talents, especially the models, the designers, and the stylists, and the buyers who are all part of this great event. So I am a member of SFAMA, and I do encourage you to also become a member. So this is not, he didn't pay me to do this, by the way. So if you can, we encourage you to attend as many events as possible this week. And I'm going to give a plug now for one of the events that my company is hosting. Tomorrow at 3:30 Cosmetics, we're going to be hosting a workshop on social media and PR and marketing in the fashion industry. So we have speakers from Shop Style, from Shiptopia, from Jen Darling Bags, who's a designer based in the San Francisco area. And we have another special guest as well. So we encourage you to attend, but also to attend all of these.
How to use it, or all these other types of applications. So not to, or to kind of end this long story about my background, we set out to create an application so that you can do all this fun stuff with four designers. We have a designer on team to make sure that it's easy to use and friendly and not scary. Like, I don't know how many of you have had your account say, check out QuickBooks, which is amazing. You look at the interface and it's terrifying. So this is what we do, and we help businesses do all of these things in an easy way so that you can make smarter decisions about your company and stay in business. One of the biggest things we see too in fashion companies is you don't know how much you're spending to make the products that you sell, and you may not be selling them at the right price to keep that bottom line above zero. And we want to keep your business as long as possible.
Yeah, so I think it's appropriate that we all give him a big round of applause.
No!
He made everything happen, and he's very humble and modest about it. Truly, he is the reason that we're all together. So let's have a great week. And we have a lot of great events. So please do come to all that you can. I know one of my business partners is giving a talk at the Apple store. Having worked with him, I can tell you it's invaluable. You'll get some good information from that. And I won't take too much time on my own stuff. In my other job.